I actually met Maurice on the elevator, and I always joke about this. He smelled like coconut oil, you know, because that was the thing for, you know, like the hipsters back then, you know, and they're coming from Chicago and the big city. And so that was the first memory.